For me, ¿Dónde Bailarán Las Niñas, that whole album was me experimenting with reggaeton and with dembow. But of course, it's never going to sound
reggaeton
for anyone. You cannot take away your stamp from the genre that you're experimenting with.